You said it was a you said in an interview it was a cosmic joke.
Why? Why do you say that?
Sorry, Sam.
You said you said in an interview that your Grammy nomination was a cosmic joke. Why would you say that?
Oh, that's in the song I say I wrote it when I was ice cold, and I said I'm just a singer who already blew a shot.
Oh.
And the writing of the song has seemingly given me another shot.
What? Yeah. Interesting, interesting. So do you feel like this is like the rebirth, bro?
It's part of getting it goes like this. That's life.
What is life for people that you know, come out with a big hit, and then then like you said, you struggle, you know? And then all of a sudden this, you know? What advice do you have for those people that feel like there's no more after the first hit?
No, I just like making music, you know? So I just kept doing that.
I hear that. Yeah. Well, look, dog, congrats.
How you been, dude?
I'm good, man. I'm blessed, man.
Yeah, how you doing, man? You met before?
No, Gio, man.
Mike.
Yeah, nice to meet you, bro. Congrats on your nomination.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, pretty cool. Do you feel like, are you gonna, if you win, what are you gonna say? That's it?
Yeah. Who people that helped me.
Who would you think? Would you do the mom thanks, or is that played out?
So many. There's too many people to thank, really. Think about all the people that helped you. I'm sure same's true for your life, too.
Absolutely, bro. Absolutely.
Yeah.
But anyway, bro, hey, I just wanted to say
congrats. Nice to see you guys. Yeah, have a great day, all right?
Thank you.
Hope you win, man.
Appreciate you.